We are here to initiate the sixth module of the genetic counseling on job training course. I hope by now you realize how important to know the basics of counseling and how you can implement such activities in your regions. I'm very glad to hear good news from all of you on what you are doing over there in your regions, and that's actually the main aim of initiating such course, okay? For today's talk will be about the impact of positive and negative results on the individual and the family. But at the beginning, we need to know what is a genetic test, varieties of genetic testing. Then we'll go to the validity of the, of such test, and then how to implement a screening program and how to validate any screening test. Okay, so the whole knowledge is to between psychological and unrealistic, clinical. On ground, okay? طيب. بداية, there are a lot of definitions of genetic testing, but personally I prefer this one. It's one of the novel definition of genetic testing, which will be suitable for a genetic counselor to know and talk about, right? So genetic testing is that analysis of the chromosomes or the components of DNAs, of the protein and certain metabolites in order to detect the aim of such investigation or such testing is to indicate or detect disease-related genotypes, mutations, phenotypes, or karyotypes of clinical purposes. Now, I remember that I discussed with you the correlation between and the difference between genotype, phenotype. You remember that, right? So a phenotype is the external, okay, and the genotype is the genetic component that causes such feature, okay? Right, also, genetic testing allows the genetic diagnosis of many of inherited disease, or let me say complex inherited disorders. It also confirm or rule out. When we come to such situation, we see such, for example, a complex of features in any syndromic appearance, and we would like to start, we reach to a state called differential diagnosis, right? And that differential diagnosis is quite logic and accepted by clinician to put. Now, at this time, we do have facilities to confirm or rule out the diagnosis in order to reach a definite diagnosis, and how that's important in your work. You see, when you see a case, your intervention will be really efficient if you know the correct and confirmed diagnosis. And why so? Because the diagnosis, there will be like a decision made, okay, in reproductive life on that what? Diagnosis, صح? So you need to know the confirmed or ruled out diagnosis, right? Okay? Of a suspect genetic condition or health to determine person's chance of developing or passing or genetic disorders. Now, I'm gonna go in details on how this is performed, okay? Different variety of genetic testing, especially prediction of disease, and that will be important also for you to know, right? You remember pretest, counseling, boost test, counseling, and in between, okay? Right, most of the genetic tests are reproductive tests, I just talked to you about, which provide information about the risk, next generation of the disease and future offsprings. Okay, now I just said predictive test, and we talked about this earlier, you remember? When we predict, we do a test in order to know what will happen in the future, which give people information about their own risk of developing the disease. And this is pre-symptomatic and a predisposition test, okay? Pre-symptomatics, dominantly inherited condition with complete penetrance, such as? Excellent. Predisposition test, having a mutation means increased risk, but no certainty, such as? Cancers, excellent, very good. So, dominant inheritance will penetrance. You remember when we talk about prenatal testing of recessive disorder, both parents are carrying the gene, right? And you do the prenatal testing, you identify the disease and confirm the baby is having the disorder, and in certain communities where they allow termination. But in dominant disorders, you cannot give like a final decision to terminate. And why so? Because of penetrance. Excellent. Right. Gene predisposing to common disease like Alzheimer, diabetes, heart disease. Now, you know that in the National Genetic Centers, we are starting to have a group of teamwork in cardiogenetics, group work in for heart disorders, genetically disposed heart disorders, and also for autism. We already having the panel of autism, right? And we have certain cases from Al-Masarra and from university we'll work on. So these kind of genetic conditions where predisposition of genetic disorders are there. So we'll have, inshallah, new results. Right, so diagnostic test by definition is any kind of medical test performed to aid a diagnosis or detect the disease. Very simple, diagnostic testing. And as I said earlier, we're going to discuss about the validity, the mathematical validity of such diagnostic or screening test, inshallah, later on. The second type is predictive, I just talked about, pre-symptomatic and predisposition, okay? Career testing, this is what you are working here in Oman, يعني most of, 51% of genetic disorders in this country are recessive disorders. So just see how much we can do to the community. So such career testing. Now what's available right now is what? What kind of testing available in the country? Hemoglobinopathies, okay? Inherited blood disorders, right? But as we يعني, used to say in every module, any recessive disorder confirmed or mutation identified, what you will do? You will offer, okay, the screening of both parents or related family members who are going to marry from the same family and send them to the National Genetic Center, okay? Providing we have the mutation, and that's very, very much important. Now, inshallah, in the near future, we're going to do يعني, whole genome, وبالتالي بيكون معنا database. وعادة إن يكون في الفاميلي عادة, mostly, إن الفاميلي حتى لو كان extended. إذا الميتيشن identified, معناته بيكون بالضبط, same mutation. Prenatal, we just talked about variety of يعني, methods they are using. Now we extract DNA, fetal DNA from amniocentesis. Okay, we would have the kits, we do that. We have done what's called validation of such test between the National Health Center and Syntogene, which is يعني, in a place in Europe. Okay, and it has been validated. طبعاً, there are other ways to collect fetal DNA from maternal serum حتى. Now that's really hard, and the quantity won't be, يعني هذه أحد المشاكل. The quantity ما بتكون sufficient. فبالتالي now they are going to more يعني in depth methods to make it more I mean enough quantity to work on. But amniocentesis we do have the facility to do that. طيب, as I said, هنا بيكون في list of genetic testing variety that you need to know. طبعاً, newborn screening, okay? So any test that what is the difference between screening and testing? Fozia?
Yeah, screening you are doing for the hormone
medications. Testing is to test for certain disorder in any individual. Yeah. Based on criteria, based on approach to the clinic.
But for screening you don't know the disease.
No, screening is done blindly for all. Okay? You screen everybody. Yeah, when you say, I do have the service of screening, and very much committed to provide such tests to everybody. I mean, on certain يعني, group or criteria. I'm a testing, لا. Approach the clinic, you feel certain phenotype, and then you advised for testing to know the genotype. يعني, هذا هو. Like in screening to do for everybody, okay? So the only screening test we are doing right now in Oman is what?
For
newborn, yes. اللي هو thyroid function test. طبعا يعني ان شاء الله in the near future there will be a metabolic lab عندنا. والميتابوليك لاب هذا بيكون يعني بيستخدم اي بالضبط many of recessive metabolic disorders يعني that should or it's better to be identified in the early days لان يعني the consequences if not identified will be really يعني lethal or let me let's be very serious. Okay? So ان شاء الله in the near future we're going to have a newborn screening for right, there is a question and dilemma about why don't we start newborn screening at the newborn period? Newborn period, تعرفوهم متى تكون. Right? متى? 28, excellent. So the newborn screening, why don't we do for hemoglobinopathies? No. Yes, excellent. Fetal hemoglobin will be very much dominant till
6 months
of age. لكن طبعا يعني frankly speaking if we go in depth يعني اذا حالة ال HBRC we can suspect بس طبعا لازم followed by confirmation test لكن a decision not to be done at this period of time. Okay? Right, diagnostic testing. We talked about diagnostic testing features fit in any syndrome. You feel that you want to do a test to confirm it. Career testing. Affected member in a family of recessive disorder, you would like to identify the careers and why we need to identify career?
For family planning?
Yes, yes. And for counseling also. Okay? Predictive and pre-symptomatic testing, we talked about that. Pre-implementation genetic diagnosis level BGD, right? So BGD, as I said earlier, it's one of the solution, right? In order to make sure or to have a normal baby from a career parents. It's not a simple procedure, very hectic, a lot of things to be done before that to prepare the mother. وبعدين success rate مالها كم؟
30 to
40%. Okay? So, but it's available as one of the methods. However, some cases I know they passed and have a normal baby, but most of the other cases they failed. Prenatal testing diagnosis تكلمنا عنها, the variety of methods used to prenatal diagnosis. Pharmacogenetics of genomics afon testing. طبعا, this is also as a result of what's happening in the revolution of genomic medicine and the new technologies, right? So some drugs will be suitable for one patient with certain phenotype. The same drug will not be suitable for another person, even if he shows the same phenotype. يعني أتذكر a case of epilepsy. They've tried everything. They couldn't control the seizure, right? And then the sample was sent to one of the abroad labs, and they specify certain drug, he didn't receive, طبعاً, certain drug to be given alone, and that will be suitable. The moment he received that drug, seizure was controlled. فالفارماكوجينيتكس هذا في مصطلح كنت I used to tell you about in the future about medicine and genetics. Medicine اللي هو drugs يعني and genetics ايش اللي هو؟ You remember I talked to you about something called personalized medicine? Okay, this is one of the results of the revolutionary process going on in genetics inshallah in the future. And of course forensic genetic testing. Forensic when certain crimes or tracing of individuals involved in certain incident, right? Arabo? Okay, forensic. Paternity genetic testing, right? To confirm paternity or not. And of course, for research genetic testing, when you plan to do a research for any specific question in genetics and community, okay, then that could be a justified reason to initiate genetic testing. تقريبا هذه كل الليست المعروفة للجينيتك تيستينج. طيب احنا تكلمنا عن الامباكت اوف نيجاتيف اند بوزيتيف ريزلت على الانديفيديوال صح؟ والفاميليز. Now we'd like to know what will be the potential benefits of such testing. If you do the test, you'll be able to initiate regular medical checkups and be eligible for screening to enable early detection. هذه أحد النقاط الادفانتجز of initiating genetic testing, right? Okay. صح. Second benefit, if you a member in a family and some members in that family affected with any genetic disorders and you feel worry, you would like to know whether you are a carrier or in case of what we call the genetic anticipation disorder, it will happen in the future, something like that. So you are worried about. Now the moment you do the test, هذا اللي نستخدمه احنا في remember in pre-test practicals, okay, preparing, discussing, offering, okay. The moment you do the test and you find that it is negative result, impact, okay, you will be less worry and you will have a better quality of life. So they may be, okay, if the test is positive, it will be the other way, right? Okay, another advantage, the knowledge that they have not passed a gene alteration to their children. يعني عارف feeling of guilt. يعني هذا مش theory. It's in real life. يعني they may not say it. The parents may not tell you that. But they really the first question is that it's whether this problem came from us. I'm the mother responsible. I'm the father responsible. That kind of guilt is there. فبالتالي one of the advantages in معرفة إن that you are not passing the gene to your kids. يعمل شوية confidence. طيب resources can be targeted to benefit those people who do have a higher risk. طبعا for rational use of resources, if you conduct a screening program, then we'll be able to know, for example, which target of community that really in higher risk. So the resources will be diverted to them. Instead of for better quality of and rational use of resources. So if you have such idea from testing, you will be able to use your resources rationally instead of dispensing it everywhere, and the outcome will be very poor. Okay. To identify people at increased risk and offer interventions that will reduce the risk or phenotypic prevention. هذا اللي احنا تكلمنا عنها يعني delay symptoms أكثر شيء. لكن احنا ذكرنا هانتنجتون صح؟ برضو في حاجة اسمها polycystic kidney ذكروا dominant type was. If you identify earlier, okay, then you may offer عفواً يعني style of life to delay the symptoms يعني instead of having 35 ولا 40 تكون أكثر من كذي. Right? Okay, it's also allow informed reproductive decisions. The moment you know your career status and the other knows also her or his career status, then they will have a clear vision of their future reproductive life. So they had فوائد أو potential benefits أو advantages of genetic testing. طيب, نشوف disadvantages. طبعا مثل ما قلنا, it's other way. Distress and difficulty family relation. منطقي وطبيعي. وهنا, here, it's your rule. Okay? To minimize such outcome in the family. Okay, try to explain using the techniques we taught you and the role play you went through. So to minimize such distress in the family. Also increased level of anxiety and individuals may feel guilty. طبعا guilt هذا very much clear to when I see couples, this is the first one. I can see it in their faces حقيقة. طيب برضو disadvantages confusing healthy heterozygous carrier trait with homozygous disease. هذه برضو قد تحصل rare بس قد تحصل كثير عندهم. Can also affect family relations with many individuals feeling survivor guilt طبعا. في مشكلة ثانية يعني حقيقة the whole world is really or let me say whenever any genetic gathering or conferences they discuss about this if you want to initiate a screening test to identify carriers. فشركات التأمين مثلاً, the insurance companies also, they are involved in such thing. يعني stigma, يعني مثل stigmatism, يعني مثل تحط يعني identify that person, يعني خلاص إني كذي وبالتالي يحس كأنه مميز أو discriminated from others. فهذه يعني أما إذا سويت screening لكل الناس بكل list of the disease you have, يعني مثلاً عندك chip أو panel والأمور يعني financially okay. So you will screen everybody. So بالتالي ما حد بيحس إن you target that one or you target that family. لا, everybody is doing the test. يعني one of the ways to minimize the negative effect of stigmatization. هذه statement, okay, one of the those who went through a test. I worry sometimes about whether being a carrier has an effect. Whether it actually has some effects of its own. I have a lot of health problems. يعني even carrier status ما يعرف. يعني still confusing. هنا دورنا احنا okay يعني in delivering such test report in a very professional way okay so we'll try to make such thoughts not there okay they will be very much able to understand their health condition and they will be also able to adapt with the outcome of such condition okay. طيب طبعا في incidental findings وهنا مشكلة كبيرة احيانا لما نعمل screening for incidental findings وتقعد correlate وthink وتعمل retrospective thoughts وprospective thoughts فيعني you put yourself in troubles okay هذه برضه one of the negative or disadvantages of genetic testing. X-linked inheritance may lead to more maternal guilt and paternal blame compared to recessive disorder where both are involved. هذه جدا مهمة okay ودائما نشوفها عند الفيميلز يعني اكس لينكد خلاص تلقى هو يعني عدل جلسته كذي ارتاح عارفه فتبدا هي يعني تحسب اشياء كثيره فيري سنسيتيف ايشو الكونسلنج فيري سنسيتيف ايشو ولذلك احنا يعني وي انيشيت ذس بروجرام لان يعني موست اوف ذا كومبلينز موست اوف ذا اجنورنس موست اوف ذا فاميليز هو ليف اند جوز يعني ابرود فور تريتمنت والله وذ جود كونسلنج وذ جود بروفيشنال كونسلنج we will really minimize the waste of resources and we can improve also the quality of life of an affected baby and also help the family to provide a good quality of life to their affected baby. Right, can you read this, Sumaya?
Impact of carrier. The doctors called and said, you are both carrier. We have never thought about it. It was terrible shock. I cried at home and called my husband at work, but he was in meeting and therefore couldn't come to the phone. It was a dreadfully unhappy situation.
This is one of the statements given by a mother, okay, screened. I'm sure you will face such things. So it's good to know from other experience. So you will imagine, or at least you put a plan to yourself when you approach a case. Before you commence your counseling, you will do what? Preparation, right? And one of the preparation is to think what could be in their mind. وحقيقة the thoughts are the same. Okay? Moza, قريب.
My first reaction was, how on earth could this happen? However, we accepted it. It was unexpected, but thought she were it this. We are career couple, and that is it.
هذين وحدين. Steps, في النهاية, she is convinced. برضو thought. Okay? Right. هذا كان this is like a fast talk about impact of negative and positive result on individual and families. And it's really very much important to go and read from your references I gave you about it more and more. So in the Viva exam, inshallah, a condition will be given to you, okay? And you'll be asked to go through a case by yourself. It's very much important to know you are not a translator. No. You are not a news deliverer. No. You are someone who is having more extended knowledge. Your aim is to help the other who approach you, the patient, and we used to call the patient what? A patient who approaches for counseling, we call him what? No? Yeah, well, yeah, scientifically, yes, I agree with you. Like in the term, client, عميل. So he has full rights. Okay? Our mission is to impress the client. Okay? So we'll do our best, okay, to impress him or her. Right? So I believe you need to go and read more about it, so you will have extended knowledge. Thank you.